Alors, ouvrez rapidement avec moi.
To the book of Obadiah 1.
Dans le livre
17. Obadiah 1:17. Every one of us will need to read together.
Alors, nous allons lire.
Let's go. Upon Mount Zion shall be deliverance, and there shall be holiness, and the house of Jacob shall possess their possession. What God has given to you, what that place is telling me, this time you must capture them. You must receive them. You must capture them. You must celebrate with them. It will not pass you by. I prophesy to somebody. I don't know where you are going, and I don't know where you are coming from. Wherever you are watching me, I don't know who is behind that place. Who is behind that roadblock? Who is behind that alert? Who is behind the block alert? I prophesy to somebody. I send angel Michael and his team to go to where your business is. To go to where your marriage is. To go to where your business is. To where your babies are. To go to where your cars are. To go to where your location of your destiny. I don't know where you are. Is it in your village? This area boys hold up. Is it in your community? Is it in your family? Is it in the waters? Is it where they hold them? Is it in the rock? Is it in the forest? Or is it in the sky? Is it in the heavens? I prophesy as a possible. The Bible says in the book of Obadiah, it says that it is done. You must be what you will be in life. In the name of Jesus. Prophesy as I speak, so shall it be, so shall it be, viewers, so shall it be, so shall it be, so shall it be, so shall it be, so shall it be. You must possess your possession in the name of Jesus. Nobody can block you, nobody can block you. Whatever you have, overflow, overflow. Nobody can block you. Overflow. Nobody can block you. Overflow. Nobody can block you. Gallery. Nobody can block you. Gallery. Nobody can block you. Solution. 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 No man can block you. No woman can block you. I don't know what you are looking for. I prophesy to you. What you will become in life. You must become. You must buy that car. You must marry. You must enjoy your marriage. You shall not die young. That secret cannot take your life. That secret cannot take your life. I prophesy. That job is sure. That job is sure. You must enjoy your business. You must enjoy your business. I prophesy. I decree. You are a politician. You must possess your possession. I prophesy. You are a contractor. You must possess your possession. In the name of Jesus. I prophesy. Whatever you are looking for, you want to go to abroad, you must possess your possession. You want to marry, you must possess your possession. In the name of Jesus, that your womb must carry a baby. Not in Jen Michael, to your village, go to your compound, go to the Kofu, and scatter whatever thing they are going down. I said, who said that you will be like this forever?
Alors,
who said so?
Qui a dit cela?
Who said so?
Qui a dit cela?
Every area boy in your family.
Alors, tout,
I speak to somebody. Everybody that weighing down your money. Whosoever said that vow in your family that you can never ever build your house. You can never ever drive your cars. You can never ever make it. They said that sickness will kill you. I send it back to say that. In the name of Jesus. That That job is ready for you.
Amen.
That job is ready for somebody.
Amen.
That your job is ready for somebody.
Amen.
I don't know what you are looking for.
Amen.
That job is ready for you.
Amen.
They have signed that agreement.
Amen.
They have signed it for you.
Amen.
And they are paying you with dollars.
Amen.
With pounds.
Amen.
With naira.
Amen.
With dollars.
Amen.
With hero.
Amen.
With hero.
Amen.
With cephas.
Amen.
With rod.
Amen.
Receive.
Amen.
Where is Jan Michael and his team? Nobody can block you.
Jesus.
Nobody can shut you.
Yes.
Nobody can show you.
Yes.
Not delay again. As of today,
Jesus.
I don't know what you are looking for.
Yes.
Is it marriage?
Jesus.
Is it breakthrough?
Yes.
Is it business?
Jesus.
Is it abroad you want to go?
Yes.
Where you want to go? Is it good health? From today, what you have been crying for, is that Michael and his team, go to you, release your blessing in the name of Jesus.
Alors qui a dit cela?
Anytime as from now,
alors,
when you find yourself
temps,
that things refuse to come,
vous constatez
delay,
que ça pas,
it's not your helper's fault.
Alors,
there are principalities and powers that owing that your
document
that causing problem in your life. Say, let Angel Michael and his team go for this war. Let them release my marriage. Let them release my breakthrough. And they must release your breakthrough.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. Viewers all over the world, wherever
alors,
you are, I am
a
gentleman, but just pray,
wherever
you are watching me,
regarder,
from today,
jour,
I have sent the angels,
anges,
as God sent,
Angel
Michael, to go and release the blessings upon your life, upon the life of Daniel. So also, from now, we are the people that know a mouthpiece of God. I send Angel Michael at the sea, wherever you are watching me, anything in your life that been delayed before, as you say, I receive, as you say, amen. From today on, let them release unto you in the name of Jesus. For in Jesus' name we pray. Shalom, I love you.